From our 8 News Now investigators, Metro Police say a man who was already behind bars for a shooting in North Las Vegas facing murder charges for a different incident. Detectives say 27-year-old Osvaldo Zurate shot and killed another man outside of a home near Nellis and Stewart on November 26th. He is scheduled now to appear in court tomorrow morning.